jugando con ella. Cutscene.
Blade of Mikola.
Ah, so close.
Switch back.
I
Let your flesh be consumed by the scarlet rot.
Damn, I didn't think I was gonna be
Blade of Nicola.
Okay, let's do it the old-fashioned way.
This
Melania's dodge sequence.
Melania, Blade of Nicola.
We're chilling. He's chilling.
Yeah, he's fine. He's just impervious.
Yeah, no, I see him. He moves occasionally. He came over for pets a little bit and then left. At approximately 3 o'clock, 3:30. I love you.
Oh. Blade of Nicola.
Blade of Nicola.
Probably swap a spell chest masks. Until we get endurance, vigor, and mind to 99 apiece, this is what we're running. How long does it take to charge that up? Guess we'll see. Ah, she killed me with that? Victim of Mikola. I want to test something. I want to see if the horde aspect of the Crucible Horns is able to break her out of Waterfowl. The answer,
Blade of Mikola,
is no. Pest threads. They don't have a fantastic one. Could be enough, because Melania has the poise of
feeble Victorian child. You get the bodger. Best threads aren't good. How old it is then? Sniper, Borealis. Madness, Burn, Cold, Rainy, Blood. Good at AoEs. Done fucking. We're wrapping this up.
I thought I could break
Blade out of Mikala. Let your flesh be consumed
close.
By the scarlet rot. Let your flesh be consumed by the so scarlet close. Rot.
So close. Hey Jake, how you doing? problem. I keep doing pointless shit.
Ordinary. The mark of a true lord.
I had just done that from the jump. You have been done with this shit about 15 minutes at most.
Oh, dearest.
But no,
Mikala,
I wanted to experiment.
My brother.
Now we have a 30-minute fucking video.
I'm sorry.
Go fuck off, Melania. Shut up.
I finally met my...
You're dead now. Shut up.